Good morning, students. Today we will write an English essay on the post office. The post office, ডাক ঘর. The post office is a public institution. ডাক ঘর এক সর্বসাধারণ অনুষ্ঠান অটে. Post offices are situated in towns and big villages. সহরর এবং বড় গ্রামগুড়িকরে ডাক ঘরগুড়িক থাকে. The postmaster and postman work in the post office. Postmaster ebong postman dakka ghare kamo karanti. People go to the post office to buy postcards, envelopes, etc. Postcard o lafafa kinibe pai lokomane dakka gharaku janti. We can also buy stamps and saving certificates in the post office. ଆମେ ଡାକ ଟିକଟ ଓ ସଞ୍ଚୟ ପ୍ରମାଣପତ୍ର ମଧ୍ୟ ଡାକଘରୁ କିଣୁ ୱି ସେଣ୍ଡ ପାର୍ସଲ୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ମନି ଅର୍ଡ଼ର୍ସ ଥ୍ରୁ ଦି ପୋଷ୍ଟ ଅଫିସ୍ ପାର୍ସଲ୍ ଓ ଟଙ୍କା ପଠାଇବା କାର୍ଯ୍ୟ ପୋଷ୍ଟ ଅଫିସ୍ ମାଧ୍ୟମରେ କରିଥାଉ ରିସିଭିଂ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡେଲିଭରିଂ ଲେଟର୍ସ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ମେନ୍ ୱାର୍କ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ପୋଷ୍ଟ ଅଫିସ୍ ଚିଠି ଗ୍ରହଣ କରିବା ଏବଂ ପଠାଇବା ପୋଷ୍ଟ ଅଫିସ୍ର ମୁଖ୍ୟ କାର୍ଯ୍ୟ ଅଟେ ଦ ପୋଷ୍ଟମ୍ୟାନ୍ delivers the letters. Dakawala chithi deithai. The post office managed by the central government. Kendra sarkaranko dwara post office parichalita hoithai. We should treat the postman well. Ame dakawala ku uttama byabahara pradarshana kariba uchit. This is all about the essay, The Post Office. Thank you.